Dave, and today I'm getting juiced and jacked. Got Darian and Cowboy here, they're putting in my lift. So I'm gonna time lapse this or make this run, this video, see an installation. This is Champion Lifts in Ozark, Missouri. So if you're in Springfield or South Central Missouri, anywhere in this area, and you need a lift, you need to call Jason at Champion Lifts because they give you a good price on a lift. So watch this lift being put together, guys.
Should be able to drive straight in. That's what I want. That's what I'm looking for.
On this here.
Got it. Okay. That way,
Yes, sir.
This way is going to be farther up.
I'm sorry?
It's going to be farther up. Where's that one over there?
Well, yeah.
Okay, we'll line it back.
You're not moving it much.
Okay, well, I just need to put the line there, not the one that you know. Like, yeah. How come it didn't
come tomorrow? No, it's fine. You can turn that one a little bit this way since you only got the one corner drilled. You still be on your corner. If that'll help you any.
No, I mean, I don't, if that there, fine.
Well, I'm just saying, that way that leg will come back a little bit, is what I'm saying. How about if you did it right there? Where would that leg end up then?
See if that'd go in right there. Huh?
It's all slow. Where would that leg end up now?
I'll hold.
Fall in so it doesn't move.
I'm getting in there now. I don't know.
You want to on the vacuum? I'll be close to my cabinet up there, but I'll still be able to get in between it. So. It'll only be a problem when I got a car in the lift, and if I have to, I can raise the car up and walk underneath of it. You know, not the end of the world for me. So. I'm just asking.
take it back.
What you got?
Hit a hole. This bracket is different. Some four bolts to hit a hole.
Okay. I mean, you're right. Yeah, I mean, this is, that's making a slide on the top, right?
Yeah.
I'm good with it. As long as it's got four bolts in it, it ain't going nowhere.
Huh?
So as long as it's got four bolts in it, it ain't going nowhere.
Well, still hold it.
Yeah, well, I mean.
Because there ain't no other holes over here.
Okay.
On this bracket. David, come here.
So they won't line up?
No, see, this is wide. That's narrow.
Oh, so they sent the wrong pump or something?
You guys want to pick it up, and I'm going all the way back to get it over with right now. All right. Got it well right there. Two bolts, like I said. The bolt is no problem.
Well, I'll probably just drill it out, so what I'll probably do. Leave me a couple bolts.
All right, I'll leave you this.
I'll drill it out. Remind myself. Just sitting up there with all them bolts you took out of the box.
If you look black ones, okay. Nuts on. side breakers is on?
20? Not working.
Motor shop. Locked up.
The motor's locked up?
Yeah, locked up tighter. Deck set, man.
Huh.
Should run off 120, just one capacitor. What we always doing. Locked up.
If you're running 220 to it, it wouldn't make a difference, right?
Nope.
Okay.
So you but now, if you hit 220 to it, don't draw that. Never mind. Go ahead. No. But not quite so small. You're all right. Okay. Let's do it. Now, because tight as it is, it probably definitely smoked it.
Say that again?
I said as tight as that is, you hit two, even more. 110 more volts to it.
Okay.
And probably sit there and we probably cook hamburgers on it.
Okay. We don't want to do that. We don't want to sit
there. Well, that gives you another one.
Lift installed, but as you can see, he put power to it and it didn't work. We got a bad motor, so they're gonna have to bring me another motor, but we got this much done. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you want a Champion lift, I think they're good lifts. We just unfortunately got a motor that was not working right, but we'll get it fixed and we'll get it operational. So thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel, and I got more stuff coming pretty quick. Keep an eye out. Thanks.